Hello, Teddy Swims.
Hi.
Morning bird or night owl?
You know, I like to wake up early, but I like staying up too. I'm not much of a sleeper.
Burger or Bratwurst?
Oh, tough. Burger.
The first thing you notice about Germany?
The accent.
What is more fun, touring in the US or Europe?
I like Europe, man. I've been around America, you know, my whole life, so this is cool.
Teddy Swims is not your actual name, but your stage name. What does it stand for?
Swims means someone who isn't me sometimes.
Why did you choose it?
I think the older I get, it's like the further I get from who I thought I was. You know, I kind of grow and evolve, and I feel like I change, you know, and we change and we grow, and the things that are important to us now aren't the ones that used to be important to us. So it's just kind of an evolving situation, I guess.
How many tattoos do you have?
I couldn't tell you.
Which one is your favorite?
Probably I have one on my back. There's a picture of Jesus crossing up the devil in a basketball game. He's wearing Jordan 1s. You can probably find it. I would pull it out, but that would take a while.
Which one do you like the least?
Probably that one as well. Same one. It hurts like hell.
You were a rebel in high school. Would you change anything about that time if you could?
No, I had a fucking blast, man. It was the coolest. It was because I found music and theater, and it seems like everything went okay. I would say I'd applied myself more, but fuck that, I'm doing fine.
You used to be in a metal band back then.
Yeah.
What made you change music genres?
We still scratch the itch every once in a while. I like to make my way back to metal at some point or put some music out like that. But I think soul music and the music I'm making now is just it's authentic to me, and it's I think there's a whole lot more fan base in there. I think you can make a little more money doing what I'm doing now, ain't it?
You also covered a lot of songs on YouTube. What is your favorite song to cover?
I would probably say we still play Still the One by Shania Twain, and I dedicate it to my beautiful mother. So we sing that every time. And of course, I always like my Journey, Don't Stop Believing, you know, old rock and roll songs too, man. So, and there's nothing like a good old Marvin Gaye, What's Going On. I mean, the list goes on, man. I Can't Make You Love Me, Bonnie Raitt. It's just great, great records.
Your song Lose Control is a massive hit. Congratulations.
Thanks.
What makes you lose control?
Tequila, but I love it.
And how do you let loose?
Tequila, and I love it.
You can hit really high notes. Can you show us your highest?
Sure. Maybe that's high. It's pretty high.
Your face when someone tells you that you look like Post Malone.
It's just like this, I guess. I don't mind it. If it makes you feel comfortable to relate me to something, I feel great. And he's awesome. So what a luck.
Thank you, Teddy Swims.
Thanks.